she came dancing towards me, teasing my fire. Search for attention. Look at my body. What do you see? Tell me. You look like an angel, a princess indeed. With grace divine and a look so fine, she gave me a glass of wine. And she said, the gentleman of your magnitude should not have been left in solitude. I saw what she wanted and quickly answered back, I'm Dr. Hatress, but you can call me Jack. Mary's my name, but here is question number two. What exactly is it that you do? I said, hey! I'm an expert in perfecting a life for two, and I would love to help a lady like you. Make me look my best, my dying need. Please help me be all perfectly. Your skin is to pay, your lips are to thin, and the eyes are too wide. You can clearly see all that's wrong with me and all that I could be. You can clearly feel deep inside of me, oh so perfectly. Reveal the secrets to my success. Tell me nothing less. Remove your scars with the razor. Cause the deeper you cut, the more they fade. And shape yourself to become a beauty queen. Cut more, that's right. Now you are almost perfect. Make me look my best, my dying need. Please help me be all perfect. Your skin is too pale, your lips are too thin, and the eyes are too wide. Wanting the body she was dreaming about, in a search for attention she was losing her senses. Look at my body, what do you see? Tell me. You look like an angel, a princess indeed.
And prepare.